Once I read a book, and this is what it said: if your music has a beat, then you're gonna wind up dead. It doesn't really matter if it's Christian or not. If it's syncopated rhythm, then your soul is gonna rot. And this book was called Ha, You're Gonna Burn. And in the second chapter, I went on to learn: take your house plants and put them to the test. Set them both in front of speakers and let the music do the rest. The first one you play Mozart or something lovely like that. The second one you play that Petra or that Megadeth. Doesn't really matter what kind of rock it is. So I took my two house plants and I put them to the test. Set them both in front of speakers to let the music do the rest. I powered up my Pioneers to let the music roar. But 20 minutes later, someone's knocking at my door. I opened up my door, and there my neighbor stood. He said, "Man, I'd like to get some sleep if you think I could." I said, "Man, can't you see here? I've got this moral dilemma that I have got to get clear." He said, "What kind of moral dilemma did you have at this time of night that could make me so angry that I just want to fight?" Sorry. So I pointed to the page in that open book that had a picture of a potted plant, and I said, "Go have a look." And he read, "Take two house plants and put them to the test. Set them both in front of speakers and let the music do the rest. The first one you play Mozart or something lovely like that. The second one you play that Petra or that Megadeth. Doesn't really matter what kind of rock it is. First of all," he said, "that's Wagner that you're playing. I've never heard of Petra, and isn't Megadeth all dead?" And secondly, emphatically, he asked me, "What's the sense of hanging out with houseplants?" But hey, I live right across the fence. And I thought to myself, you know, that's a good point. So I took my two houseplants and I put them both back outside. And me and my neighbor, well, we went out for a drive. We talked about all the things that really matter most, like life and love and happiness, and then the Holy Ghost. Now my two house plants go sit out in the sun, and as for my neighbor, well, our friendship has become a meaningful relationship that's headed straight to heaven. But as for now, we like to sit around and listen to audio adrenaline crank to 11.